Price's Jui is originally from Tainan, Taiwan, and moved to Korea to pursue her dream of being a K-pop star in 2012. She debuted in 2015 and now has lived in Korea for almost 7 years. When asked about what confused her about Korean culture, she gave a shocking response. She revealed that she was confused about the importance of blood types. In Taiwan, blood types are not commonly used when introducing oneself, but in Korea, it is believed that someone's blood type links to their personality and is mentioned even when introducing yourself to another person. Ever since I came to Korea, Koreans always ask about blood types. She was once asked about how she felt about being blood type A, to which Jui gave this hilarious response. I don't really know about blood types, so I have no idea what characteristics of each blood type are. I never really thought I was an A. I'm sorry, sorry. Fellow member Nayeon has stated that people who have blood type A are known to be timid but also assertive and pretty. That is true with Jui, as she is known to be both shy and quiet, as well as straightforward, with Nayeon saying that Jui always knows what she wants. And the pretty part? Well, that speaks for itself.